Bobby Johns hangs on Robert Spender, then makes another bid. He's passing. As his dad watches, Bobby Johns grabs the lead. Joe Weatherly and Dave Pearson tangle on the first turn. Spinning wildly, they barely miss other traffic. Both cars can still race, but little Joe, who'd been running fifth, is an angry man.